Hello everyone. Today we will see the exercises means questions and answers of third chapter of history, that is Maratha Sardars, the famous house of the Bhosles. Let's start. First main question is fill in the blanks choosing the correct option. A. Among the famous families, the ... of Verul show great bravery and enterprise. Options are Mores, Ghorpades, Bhosles. The correct option is Bhosles. Then the sentence became, among the famous families, the Bhosles of Verul show great bravery and enterprise. Then next question is B. Babaji Raje Bhosle had two sons, Maloji and ... Options are Vithoji, Shahaji, Sharifji. Correct option is Vithoji. Then the sentence become, Babaji Raje Bhosle had two sons, Maloji and Vithoji. Then next, C. ... was a capable wazir of Nizam Shah. Correct option is Malik Ambar. Then the sentence become, Malik Ambar was a capable wazir of Nizam Shah. Then next question, write the relation between A. Maloji Raje and Vithoji Raje. Answer is, they are brothers. B. Shahaji Raje and Lakhuji Rao Jadhav. Answer is, son-in-law and father-in-law. C. Shahaji Raje and Sharifji. Answer is, they are brothers. D. Babaji Raje and Vithoji Raje. Answer is, father and son. Then next question is, match the pairs. First I read A column. A. Sindakhed. B. Fulton. C. Zauli. D. Mudhol. Then B column is, first Nimbalkar, second Ghorpade, third Bhosle, fourth More, fifth Jadhav. Answer of this question is, correct pairs are A. Sindakhed Jadhav, B. Fulton Nimbalkar, C. Zauli More, D. Mudhol Ghorpade. Then next question, 4. Main question is, give the answer in one sentence. A. Who restored the temple of Grushneshwar to its original condition? Answer of this question is, Maloji Raje Bhosle restored the temple of Grushneshwar to its original condition. Then next question is, B. Which Jagir was bestowed upon Maloji Raje by Nizam Shah? Answer of this question is, Jagir of Pune and Supe was bestowed upon Maloji Raje by Nizam Shah. Then next question is, C. Who fought bravely to save Nizam Shahi? Answer of this question is, Malik Ambar and Shahaji Raje fought bravely to save Nizam Shahi. Then next question is, D. With what title did the Adil Shah honor Shahaji Raje? Answer of this question is, Adil Shah honored Shahaji Raje with the title of Sir Lashkar, means Chief of Army. Then next question is, why did the Shahaji Raje leave Adil Shahi and return to Nizam Shahi? Answer of this question is, the Nizam Shahi began to decline, so Nizam Shah's mother appealed to Shahaji Raje to return Nizam Shahi and save it. Therefore, Shahaji Raje left Adil Shahi and return to Nizam Shahi. In this way, today we have completed the exercises or questions and answers of the third chapter of history, Maratha Sardars, the famous house of the Bhosles. Subscribe the channel and like and share this video.